Thank you so much. Let me quickly introduce Tower Power to you, starting right over here on keyboards, Roger Smith. On guitar, Bruce Conti. And on the bass, the original Francis Rocco Pestia. On drums, often imitated but never duplicated, the one and only David Garibaldi. And down at the far end of the stage on brass, taking that beautiful trumpet solo, give it up for Adolfo Acosta. And on lead trumpet and trombone, Iron Mike Bogart. But now we come to my personal partner in crime for almost 38 years on the baritone saxophone, Stephen McKenzie Kupka, the Funky Doctor. On lead tenor saxophone, Tommy P, Tom Politer. And one more time on lead vocals, pound for pound, the baddest cat in the land, LB, Larry Braggs.
Ladies and gentlemen, the leader of Tower of Power for 38 years this year. Put your hands together and make some noise for Mr. Emilio Castillo.
Montreux, how are you people doing tonight? Are you ready? I don't believe you heard me, Montreux. I said, are you ready? Because we are Tower of Power. Tower of Power. And Tower of Power is a soul band playing soul music 38 years this year. And from 1968 all the way up until today, one thing remains true for me. I still be digging on James Brown. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? I've been through all them changes. A lot of stuff came down. I dealt with all the issues. You might say I've been around. But back when I got started, there was a righteous sound. Doesn't matter what I've been. Still be ticking on James Brown. You know the more things change, the more they stay the same. It may be a different age, but I'm on the same page. 'Cause one thing that I found, I'll still be ticking on James Brown. I got an attitude adjustment. Psychotherapy. I helped myself to some self-help. I dabble in some ESP. Go on, fellas. Though my world is ever changing, and I move from town to town. Doesn't matter where I've been to. Sing it!
I still be digging on James Brown.
You know the more things change, the more they stay the same. It may be a different age, but I'm on the same page. 'Cause one thing that I found,
say it loud, I still be digging on James Brown.
Got your rap and your disco, you got your drum machine, you got your R-rated gangster, you got your grungy scene, you got your state of the art,
your digital sound. It doesn't matter where we're going to. You know why? I still be digging on James Brown.
Right now we'd like to call up our host for the evening on guitar, Mr. Carlos Santana. And on keyboards, he plays with Santana, but he played with Tower Power for many years. On keyboards, Chester Thompson.